okay.
We know all about you now, Miss Whisper.
900 hours.
Well, still need to find the goods on Blood of Time.
Vampires and their creepy worshippers. We're Miss Whisper.
And there will be over there in the barn. Well, let's get the hell out of here. We also need to find an item that, like, connects them to the vampire. Otherwise, we cannot enter. That's the only thing we kind of miss. And we need to find their lairs. Which I have also no idea where.
And reload. Them UV lights are keeping the bloodsuckers out.
Well.
Turn that farm into a bunker. Intel we need somewhere inside.
Well, somewhere, yeah. But I need also to heal. Oh shit. Is that one marked? There's one more thing. Oh.
Fergus. I remember him. Anxious prick. Thought every mission was gonna be his last. Guess he was right this time. He also always kept a stash around.
Yeah, I think the intel we need is in the root cellar.
What?
No med packs. Oh, that was close.
Better.
Right, it's an interrogation chamber. Weapon locker. Keeps going.
Bellwether and torture.
Last time I watched,
some things ain't changed.
Which one of Aiden's founders is now Bloody Tom? Huh? Is it Killdeer? Please, you don't know what he's doing to me.
He's gonna do it for Bloody Tom.
In a kiddie pool like I'm about
got
to
what
do.
Came for. Time to scoop.
Up here and then here. Grab here. Like that. Ammo. We might be fine with ammo actually. Then we're gonna be restarting. So we can get the health bars back.
Sun ain't gonna fix itself.
So we got three missions. The key. Well, we're gonna need to do all of them anyway.
We got a radio message from Anna. She and Joe came to join us after we sent the all clear. But now she's stuck in some vet clinic and the baby's coming.
Oh,
Joe
no.
Tried to give her up to one of those vampires. I don't know how she got away, but she needs help. We were trying to figure out what to do, how to get out there and help her. But then Mr. Nurseman, Lawrence, got up and said he knew where to go. Just left. I never saw a man so determined. You gotta get out there and help them.
But what about, did Joe leave her?
I broke my arm and couldn't hold her right. Would you kiss me then?
Why would you do that?
No, of course not.
Good to see you safe.
What if I just sit?
So whereabouts are they? Over there. Let's run.
Got them all.
It's somewhere around here. We need to get up there. Okay, that's perfect. Just what we need. Well, hi. Can you... There's an appointment. It's a key.
I found Anna, but the baby is coming. I have to stay with her.
Well, we guys got the worst timing. Ah!
We're not safe here, but we can't leave. I can help.
God damn it!
Oh God. We can't. Please go and turn the power back on.
Yeah, sure. Where? Where's the damn power then? Must be so. Oh shit. Is this really convenient to have the power all the way over here? Look at this place.
I will split your skull.
That's not that. It's behind all of this. There. Okay, one of these is broken. It could be that one. But will I survive? When you have defended. That. Okay, that's good.
Let's do some recon.
I see a lot of question marks that way.
Reload.
Wahlberg.
Is there one more? No. Well, 60%. Should be more of that over here.
I could hear their thoughts. It was faint, a feeling, a whisper. Now it's loud as sin.
Turn on the power. I need to flip a switch, do I? There. But where the hell did Job go? Also, was it wise to send Anna out here? I mean, it's not like if I were in this kind of situation, would we send Anna like first? While being pregnant in like the 8th or 9th month? Is that really normal? That we came up with that decision, surely. Didn't think that through. Shit. Joe!
She's healthy. Did you pick any names before?
Joe wanted to name her after his mom. But to hell with it. I'm calling her Hope. After my grandma. Just because.
So Joe is a bastard now?
Hope is a beautiful name.
Well, frankly, I haven't even learned all of them. I haven't bothered.
I like the look of those clouds.
What clouds? Well, kid, you're in for your first thunderstorm. Buckle up. Okay, enemies that way. I wanna fight them over here. Okay, not that great, but yeah, this will work. So yeah, I'm ready. Alright, bring it. Perfectly normal assault rifle. Fire rate 10, decent damage, I suppose. 30% extra damage, reload speed, increased accuracy while moving. That could probably have been better. But let's give it a go. Looks pretty okay, I suppose. Thank you. Something I don't like is that they have the main missions like this. Same with the in the other area. With that guy's with that guy's watch that we just basically went there, stole it, and we're like, yeah, what the hell with you? Okay, it's a gathering for a cult.
Bellwether's on form, that's for damn sure. Got a cultist to talk, betray their god. And Bloody Tom is convinced he's some kind of god. His name was Thomas Killdeer, brain scientist. Avum gave him everything he wanted. Let him sit at home, open doors into places that shouldn't exist. Like he was building his own worlds. Like those nests, or where we found the Hollow Man. He's got to have some remnant we can use. His cult's dug in at the Burial Point campgrounds. I name it that. Goddamn. And there's nothing to it but to storm the place. That's what we thought we'd be doing. Until Bloody Tom came to tell us otherwise.
Do we need to do anything here? Or might need some ammo.
Hey.
A gift. Thank you from Evo. Sure. Send money. Stay on the orchard. Need to go upstairs.
You wanted to see me, Connie?
Hey, Ron. I just want to make sure you were doing all right.
I'm fine.
I don't think you are, honey. But you're doing a lot for us. But you can't do it. I just want to make sure.
I thought something fishy was about that place. I was gonna shoot it up. So remain friendly in the Blade World campgrounds. Okay, well, we'll see. They are cultists.
Bloody Tom's remnant is somewhere in his car.
I found another one.
Hello.
If I was Bloody Tom, that door sure looks like the kind of place I'd hide my remnant.
Oh yeah, the door. Well, we need to get it down.
I've got you. group up, we put them down.
Something over here. A blood offering. Wait, is that a boss door? Yeah, but we need to lower it somewhere. That somewhere must be over here, in my opinion. We need to have the controls on this side. See boss Costello upstairs at Ranger Station. She decided to use the crane controller. Well, so we need to get up there. Okay, that's a bunch of blood bags. Let me free these people.
Thank you. I was sure I was dead. You saved me.
Die of skeleton. Take it on your desk, you said. I'll take that. Safe is open already. Well, we have what we came for. Let's get the hell out of here. Back there. I think this is the boss door.
The tail end looks liable to come out of that door.
Probably smells lovely in here. Super lovely. Oh. Is this like a nest?
My work. Did you understand? There are specific psycho-connected markers attached to these objects, which can...
Thomas! Thomas!
Shut up! Shut up! Can't I get a moment to myself in my own house?
You'll be right there, Mr. Fieldier.
It's not your house, is it?
Dad was sick. I got a feeling this is gonna go south real quick.
Yeah, I also got that feeling.
Turn your cape, shithead.
I can hear you. Where are you?
A good friend of your father's, and I just wanted to tell you how sorry I was when I heard you pass.
Yes, well, yes. Thank you, miss.
Call me Connie. If you need anything, don't hesitate to ask.
He was a kind and loving man, yes. Always supportive, very kind and loving. I'll be all right, but I can focus on my work. Keep myself busy. But yes, thank you.
Shit-eating weasel. Can't say I'm surprised anymore by these people. Hell, They need people in here.
Bloody calm.
Upstairs?
Bloody Tom's gonna be flying mad over losing his belt.
Well, I hope so. Shit.
Place is on alert now.
Yeah, but that's fine. Okay, but that's a little bit worse. Alright then. Come on, let's fight. Let's go down here. I am ready, I guess. No, I'm ready. Pistol.